As builders, generative AI is giving us a completely new software component. And that software component is the ability to reason. It stands to completely revolutionize the way we approach some of the world's biggest challenges across nearly every industry. And we are already starting to see the impact. HVAC systems are challenging to optimize, and their inability to make autonomous decisions based on internal and external sources make them highly inefficient. It's here that Gen AI can make a real difference. Brainbox AI's core AI for HVAC technology, alongside its Gen AI-powered ARIA, which is Artificial Responsive Intelligent Assistant, both built on AWS, have a momentous impact on building operations, reducing HVAC energy costs by up to 25%, and greenhouse gas emissions by up to 40%. We are also seeing companies like Airtable making it easier for their customers to be able to use their data and build applications, and extraordinary new startups like Evolutionary Scale that are making it easy to generate brand new proteins and antibodies. Organizations like Slack that are embedding generative AI where all of our teams spend most of their days working. And Thomson Reuters, who are consistently adding information to their vast resources of knowledge to make their systems easier to use.